Good morning, this is Doug. It is a beautiful, bright morning here in Montana, and we've got a good quote for you today. Something that will help you grow. It's helped me grow. And it says anonymous. I've heard it also coming from Eleanor Roosevelt, but you know how quotes are. There's a lot of funny quotes out there that are not from the right people. So, but this is not a funny one. This is a good one. It says, do one thing every day that scares you. It's all about expanding our comfort zone. I know when I was one of those kids in high school that dreaded speaking. I was always sweating and nervous and wanted to, I'd push out to last and then it'd just be shaking, literally shaking. And I knew that I needed to learn how to be more comfortable speaking in public. So first thing I did is I got a job as a waiter. Every time you walk up to the table, you have to speak to people. And I'll tell you what, when I first started doing that, it scared me. I scared the hell out of me. But I got used to that, got comfortable with that, did that for several years. Then I knew I needed to get in front of more people. So I got involved with Shackley. It's a multi-level marketing company. Not involved with them anymore. Not a big fan of network marketing personally, but it really helped. It is a good place to go and learn sales skills because that's really what all you do is sell. But what we did is we would go speak in front of groups, and I learned, got more comfortable speaking in front of groups. Still nervous and sweaty, but I did it. And groups from 6 to 200, 300. Largest group I spoke to in front, down in San, when I was in Mesa in Phoenix area back in the late 80s, early 90s, and spoke to about 300 people back then. It was the biggest group. Robert Caladini, shared the stage with him one time, introduced him many years ago. His book, Influence, you might want to read it. It's really good. Then I got involved with Toastmasters, and I came back to Billings. Really forced myself to get in front of groups, and now I can comfortably speak in front of hundreds. I still get the butterflies a little bit. It's like Zig said, Zig got butterflies right till the end, and he said he'd probably quit when he stopped getting them. And I still get them, but I forced myself out there to speak. So think about something that you're afraid of and try to do something to push yourself to grow a little bit. Maybe it is speaking to somebody in public. Maybe it is making a cold call. Maybe it's, just make a decision that makes you a little nervous, a little scared, pushes your comfort zone a little bit, and you'll grow. I know I grew as a speaker, and I know that's helped me tremendously. The confidence you get from breaking through a barrier of something that scares you is very important, very vital to growing as a person. So our quote today is, do one thing every day that scares you. And as I said, it says it's an anonymous quote, but I have heard it from being attributed to Eleanor Roosevelt. All right, have a great day.